This is a remake of Duckworth by Kendrick Lamar, produced by Ninth Wonder. The only resource that I used to recreate this was a video that I'll link in the description first thing and also in the comments, in which Ninth Wonder speaks about the process of creating the song. My last song that I recreated, Sweet by Tyler the Creator, I got all of the notes from another YouTuber who I also linked. So this time I decided that I wanted to use as little as possible other than just the artist, and there's a really great opportunity to do that here. And most of the heavy work is done in sampling, which this song is absolutely incredible in. You can skip to the timestamp that has the song. It should be on the time bar and also in the description if you want to skip to that. And I'm going to just talk a little bit about it freehand, not like scripted. It's first take. But yeah, so there are three songs that are sampled throughout the track from three different time periods, and the song itself is about three different people. Ninth Wonder goes into this a lot more in the video. You should totally check it out. It's very, very interesting. But the first song that is sampled is Ted Taylor's Be Ever Wonderful, and this came out in 1978. It actually first came out in the 50s, I think it was 56, but 1978 is the version that is used, and this is the sampled part of this.
And now I'm telling you once again.
That's repeated twice. It took an unhealthy amount of time and mixing to get it to that stage. And it sounds choppy, or I guess that's kind of, but it sounds a bit odd like that, but with the drums, it sounds like this.
And now I'm telling you once again.
All three are going to sound kind of strange without the drums, but yeah. So the second song that is done is a song from a Czechoslovakian band called September, back when, I guess Czechoslovakia was still around. And it's pretty astonishing because the only place that I could find this song is on YouTube, and I searched for hours and hours and asked a lot of people on Reddit and stuff, and nobody could find it. So I used a downloaded version of the YouTube song. And yeah, the song is fantastic. Go check it out. I'll also put that in the description. And here's the part that Ninth Wonder samples from that song. I did alter a little bit of the end part to make it sort of flow better. This isn't a perfect like recreation to the actual song, although I could totally make that with these pieces. I actually did do that, I think, here is what all this jumbled up stuff is. It's a very unorganized project because it's kind of hard to organize this. I tried up here. It's an absolute mess. But yeah, third song is from Hiatus Coyote. It's a newer song. Not newer, but a lot newer than the previous two. And it's called Atari. It's a very, very cool song. If you want to check that out, I'll also put that in the description. And the part that's sampled sounds like this.
Out over the edge of time.
(Clears throat) And that's really just the very beginning part of the song. I highly recommend you check it out because it gets pretty wild and like it just it's a very incredible sounding song. But Ninth Wonder is an absolute genius for piecing these three together into Duckworth. And the drums that I used, I'll just go over them really quick. I got them from a drum kit on r/drumkits. I think I got most of them from the MF Doom drum kit just because MF Doom's drums have a very grainy sound to them, and so do the ones here. I ended up using this kick on top of this kick, and I also created a parallel kick out of this kick to help it cut through the mix a bit more. There's these two snares layered on top of each other. One of them more like organic and one of them more clacky. It's kind of weird. I kind of just Frankensteined a bunch of different drums together from a drum kit from Reddit, and I like how it sounds, but I need to practice my drum mixing a lot. Here are the different hats that I've used. And here's another snare. I do not think I ended up using that one though. So yeah, that's basically all of it. I'll go ahead and show you the full product here. And you can tell me what you think. Enjoy it.
Darling, I've told you many times, and now I'm telling you once again, just to remind you, sweetheart, that my darling.